And I'm Sarah Bristol. We're thrilled to be your host for this evening. Hey, Allie, want to hear a joke? Knock, knock.
Who's there?
Chi.
Chi who?
Chi! Here in ITO, we have a special way of cheering on for our dancers.
For the vahine, or woman, it goes, so. Wonderful.
And for the tane, or the men, it goes, chew.
Beautiful. Okay, let's do the vahine one more time. So.
Whenever you guys would like to encourage our dancers through the night, we encourage you to use those cheers.
Awesome. We've got a spectacular show tonight. First up, we have a series of oteas that will be performed by the new and old girls, and drummed by our drummers.
Thank you.
volunteers at El Camino Elementary School every Friday to teach dances to the kids as part of the after-school program.
Jimena graduated from high school last semester, but some time ago, she went to El Camino and was part of that same Polynesian after-school program.
We are so proud to see how far she has come. Now, it's time for her solo to Tamatoa.
Give it up for Jimena! Allie, what are you doing?
I'm doing the hula.
No, you're not. That's not hula.
Wait, really?
Yeah, in hula, called ha'a in ancient Hawaiian, every dance tells a historical or personal story. What you're doing is hapa haole, which is the image of hula after it was commodified in the 1950s so white Americans could sell Hawaiian vacations.
Wow, I had no idea. So I should probably take this off, huh?
Definitely. Next, we have a two-part modern Tahitian routine called Erevi. In part one, Nahoroa, the new girls mourn the loss of a young child. In part two, in Naparima, the old girls celebrate happy moments from the child's life.
Yeah. Salvaje, debes tener cuidado, hijito mío, pa' que no. celos de tanta intriga. Yo ya se fue a la mar, se metió a nadar, conoció una amiga que le hizo cantar y olvidar su pena y se enamoró de esa mujer buena que así se salvó de esa cruel condena. Baile que baile a San Juan Pueblito, y ahí vino la mañana y a una gitana de ojos bonitos que le dijo: ven por una moneda, te voy a decir lo que a ti te espera, vas a ser feliz como tú antes eras.
Will perform a tria otea, which means that our dancers audition for a spot in this routine.
But first, one of our seniors will perform her solo. Give it up for Itza Flores!
Thank you.
It's been so much fun emceeing with you. Really. I mean, you're so funny and talented.
Oh, no. You're the amazing one. Your jokes are hilarious and you're such a powerful and wonderful dancer.
No, come on, everyone. Don't you think Sarah did a fantastic job tonight?
But who really thinks that Aliona has been an amazing MC?
Thank you, Big. Sarah, you were so great. I'm just so glad to have you as my partner.
Before we close out the show, we have to say goodbye to our seniors and crown ITO's next president.
Alumni, after the lay ceremony, please join us to the front of the ground in front of the stage for Tereo.